Lynn from WisconsinGarden.com, and BB and I are going to do this video together. BB is our cockatiel and has decided she will join us today. Today we're going to be talking about our praying mantis egg that we bought earlier in the spring at the Chicago Flower Show. We came upon this pair of women who were selling praying mantis eggs. Who knew? This is how they look. It's like a little piece of foam.
Almost and looks like a head of an animal when you tip
like
it.
Like a turtle head. Anyway, supposedly there are 1 to 200 praying mantises in here waiting to hatch. Now, since we were at the fair, which we went, I think, in April, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
They've been in the refrigerator. This has been in the refrigerator. And now that it's getting warm outside, they need to start hatching. So the instructions were to put them, if you want to see them when they hatch, put them into a paper bag and put the paper bag in a sunny window, because it takes a certain amount of time for them to awaken and realize it's time to come out. Every day, check the bag. Once they hatch, then you take them and you sprinkle them in your yard. What they do is they eat insects, usually the ones that you don't want in your yard, like aphids and slugs or whatever is crawling around at the time. And then toward the end of the season, the mother will lay another series, several eggs, and if it's not too harsh a winter, they'll last and they'll come back again. If you have enough insects in your yard, they'll stick around. If you don't, they'll run off to someplace else, which means that's good for you because you have a nice healthy yard. But anyway, so I have marked my bag. I'm putting it in, and they said just close it with paper clip, so I'm doing that, and I have it sitting in a southern window, and I'm checking it every day.
So we'll keep tabs on it, and we'll finish this video after they hatch.
Sounds good.
Okay.
Day two of the praying mantis watch. All right, the egg is still in here. I'm going to kind of look in first just to see if I can see anything crawling around. I don't want to open it and have them crawl all over me.
Why not?
I don't want to. As nice as they are. All right. Nothing yet.
It's still in their little cocoon egg.
Yep. So it said it could take up to 8 weeks for them to actually decide it was time to come out once they're out of the refrigerator and in the sunny window. So I have them right here on the porch where they get full sun as soon as the clouds go away. We'll look again tomorrow.
Okay.
Let's take a look at them today. First, I'm going to hold it up, make sure they don't come all running out at me. I don't see any yet. Nope, all quiet.
All quiet on the western front.
They are in the west.
I know.
Another peek at the praying mantises. I don't see anything, do you?
Mm-mm.
Nope, still sitting there.
Still down there. Well, it's been really cool the last 3 days, too.
Yes.
So, and I think they said it needs at least, 70 degrees or something like that?
At least, right. And
consistently?
We had 4 days in the 80s, so that was great. But for the last 2 days, it's been in the 50s and 60s, so. And not sunny. So, they're just incubating here.
Okay.
Keep our hopes up.
And we'll keep checking on them.
Another day, another peek. Nothing yet. I thought this little dot here on my writing was one. There they are. Scared myself.
Well, I was reading there's possibly between 150 and 300
praying mantis basically eggs in the egg sac, babies in the egg sac itself. That's pretty amazing.
They're very tiny.
Yeah.
I don't think we're missing them yet, but
another day.
Another day. Back in the sun you go.
I'm looking again. Another few days has passed. I don't see anybody yet.
Would it help to put them out in the sun?
It might, but I'm just afraid I'll forget and leave them out in the rain. I mean, you could actually, you could take the egg and hang it in a bush. But we were kind of hoping that we would see when they actually hatched and release them where we wanted them to be. We don't know. We'll just keep checking. Okay, we're going to take another look at our praying mantis, see if the egg has hatched yet. Ooh! Oh, look!
Oh my goodness. I'd say they hatched.
They hatched.
Well,
now I don't see several hundred in there, but they might not be done hatching.
Ah, that's amazing.
Cool.
Well, let's get them out.
Now we want to start them out in an area where there's going to be a source of bugs to eat. So the giant fleece plant is a great place to put them because there's little tiny bugs and there's big bugs. So I'm just going to sprinkle some over here. Oop, there goes the seed. And you can't see them, they're so tiny.
There, your bag is closed too.
Go on, go find your meal. Go ahead.
Well, you've got the cocoon out there, down there, so releasing the praying mantis. Get them all out?
Everybody's out.
Fantastic. Well, that'll be exciting.
Yes, I hope we see some large ones. If you enjoyed our continuing saga of waiting for the egg to hatch, please give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions or comments, we'd love to hear them. Bye for now.
Connect with us on YouTube.